Hello guys, Co-op Gaming Duo team here. We are doing a first impressions on Bloodshot. It's a game from the spooky Humble Bundle that's on sale right now. Let's go! Seems like a Metroidvania-ish game. Not going for the hardest difficult because we are going to try to showcase this as fast as we can. So the more content we get to show you, the better. You can see the health bar, and I'm assuming the shield bar on the left side. That reminds me of the Quake games and Unreal Tournament. Despite the game being 2D style, it brings back familiar. That's good. We are limited on the ammo as well. Well, this was a short level. Arena style. Thank you. I think, what are they sacrificing over there? Humans, but why? Okay, so the levels seem all short. I don't know if it's because it's the beginning area, but... let's proceed. Detect subjects. Using humans to do the training. It's a real training, huh? Are we exiting our mothership? Oh, we went to a station. Maybe that's where the humans are and they want to be exterminated by us. If we kill, got it. Oh no, that was a teleport. Are hanging on the wall, that was never mind, it was this on the chain. Secret. Okay, that was one more level, and it's gonna be it for this video. Overall, the game seems to be inspired by a mixture of games, healthy games. It's not a one-hit kill, like, at the beginning of the video I talked about the Metroidvania, but this is not a one-hit kill, so it's not nothing like that. You have health and armor. You spawn in the mothership where you get training to beat up some humans. I don't know where this is going, but could be interesting, but I don't know. The gameplay, I think, well, since using a controller, the auto-aim helps a lot. And don't know how hard are the other difficulties. But it seems cool. There are some physics behind it as well. The pixel art is... it's okay, I've seen better. Overall, it's a smooth game. We hope you enjoyed these first impressions of Butcher. Cop Gaming Duo's team signing out.